Jai Dwarkadish, Jai Janchor Raya. Have you ever heard of a neem tree with sweet leaves and sweet twigs? If not, this is the place where you can actually see this beautiful and a wonderful neem tree which has got sweet leaves and sweet branches. So the reason for this goes like this. There is a beautiful temple of Lord Dwarkadhish in Dakor in Ahmedabad, around 90 kilometers from Ahmedabad in Gujarat. The Lord, original Vigraha of Dwarkadhish from Dwarka, moved to this place called as Dakor. So before entering Dakor in the morning, Lord Krishna wanted, as part of his daily ritual, to brush his teeth using neem twig. So he stopped below this tree to use the neem twig of this tree, and when he used the neem twig of this tree, this tree itself became sweet. So that is the greatness of the Lord. So Lord Krishna himself tasted this tree, say around 100 years before, and this is the temple here, and this is that tree. You can see a beautiful, a big tree. And surprisingly, today also the leaves of this tree, they taste sweet. Even the branches or the twigs, everything tastes sweets of this tree. That is about the sweetness of the Lord. So, we have devotees coming up to this place from all over to see this beautiful place. And I invite you all to come here and have darshan of the sacred tree. And here it's a very nice place, nice temple, very nicely maintained by the devotees of Lord Dwarkadhish.